Hello and welcome to Uniti Update, episode 14. Hello and welcome to Uniti Update, episode 14. It's been a while, and that's because we've been working really hard on creating material for this crowdfunding campaign we launched a couple of weeks back.
So initially we were going with Cedars, but we actually ended up launching the campaign on our very own website. And this was to be able to create a better community of our own and being able to cater the campaign towards them.
And we also wanted to give everybody the opportunity to pre-order the car so that we can smoothly transition into the retail phase of our product.
And we also wanted to invite all the people that wanted to come to our headquarters by having an open house here. And on the day of the launch, we had the YouTube masthead for Norway and Sweden.
So it's been a really intense process and a lot of fun, and we want to share that with you, of course, so let's check it out.
Buy a car soon.
Steering seems amazing.
I kind of feel like I'm driving a spaceship.
Very easy to use, very intuitive.
Seems like a car of the future in a way.
They've done a great job with the lane recognition and the lane assistance seems pretty nice.
Can't wait until the product goes live.
The weight of the car is fantastic.
I've actually tested the virtual reality stuff. Okay. Yeah, and I thought that was cool.
Very good looking, and it's cool inside.
I like the size of the car.
Rather convenient to have a small car nowadays when there's so many people and so many cars in the city.
It's sweet.
It's very technologically advanced. It is a new innovation. It has an aspect of sustainability, environment. It makes a lot of sense.
Just keep doing what you do. Save the planet.
So this is the day before campaign launch. That we did book the YouTube message tomorrow. Yes.
The whole YouTube message.
The whole YouTube message.
Our whole campaign goes live in 3 hours and 40 minutes.
What are you doing, Albin?
We're just uploaded the campaign video.
You're filming?
Yeah. I was just going to run over to Albin and ask him for the thumbnail.
We're creating the press images for tomorrow morning.
Doing the subtitles for our crowdfunding video, which is finally up on YouTube.
Yeah, it's going well. I've been working all night on the website and uploading the videos.
We are 45 minutes from the masthead on YouTube.
So we went live with the crowdfunding campaign today.
Ooh, I recognize that car.
6 days ago, we didn't know we were going to have a crowdfunding campaign on our own site. 6 days later, we have a crowdfunding campaign on our own site. So we're pretty efficient.
First day of our crowdfunding campaign, let's see what the team's up to.
Sending out press releases.
Cool.
Yeah.
Recruiting new staff because we're growing so quickly.
Responding to everyone that is commenting.
Working on press releases. Yeah.
So as of today, 2 weeks after the campaign launch, we have around 1 million euros of investments and almost 900 pre-orders of the car. And we'll keep the campaign running for a few more weeks, so be sure to check it out.
And if you haven't already, do check out our campaign video. Me and Isaac spent a lot of time and late nights on creating that.
And parallel to all this work with the campaign, we have also been working really hard to finish Uniti's first complete evaluation prototype of the car, the EP1.
First of all, the CAD models have been completed. This has been done together with world-leading engineering firm OF, a Swedish consultancy firm.
Så den kommer I slutändan. So we're discussing the packaging of the everything behind the dashboard, basically. So you have the head-up display, you have the driver wire system, and all the other small bits that needs to fit in here.
Some of the parts, like the bulkheads, which cover the wheel, the curved windows, which is the glass canopy that covers the car, and the exterior panels have been manufactured after our drawings by several external manufacturers in Sweden and Denmark for the final prototype.
And this is to ensure premium quality and to save time on our side. So when we receive these parts, we need to make sure that they look exactly like they do in the computer when we design them. And to be able to analyze this, we have installed a Hexagon laser scanner. And this machine can scan the measurements of the parts down to as low as 20 microns, and that's 0.00002 meters.
So it's pretty exact, in other words. And once we've ensured the quality of these parts, we can move on to start putting these parts together and working with the surfaces. So one interesting option for paint that we found that we might use for the prototype is to use vinyl sheets instead of liquid paint. This is more effective as well as more sustainable compared to a normal automotive paint finish. This also means you can easily change the color of the car, repair scratches, and recycle the panels at the end of the product's life cycle.
And alongside the exterior of the car, we have now made a final mock-up of the interior as well.
And we've also been prototyping these interiors in polystyrene, so that we can machine them out quickly and see them in full scale.
So we're putting together a quick test part for the door, so the design team can see what the door might look like.
So this is test pieces of the interior panel of the door.
So these panels have been covered in different materials to work out what would be the best for our prototype and for our production. So we make sure that we have a premium feel in the interior of the car, as well as creating something new and different.
And it's just such an awesome feeling to see all these parts coming together and for the first time get a real feeling for how the car would look like. And we will have a big event here soon in the south of Sweden when we show the prototype to the public.
And we're looking at different venues that will fit our vision of this event because we want to make it really special and different. So we're looking at arenas and design hotels, and we're looking for what fits the event that we want to create.
And I can assure you that no matter where we'll have it, it's going to be once in a lifetime experience, so be sure not to miss it and we'll keep you updated.
And that was all for this time. Remember to check out the crowdfunding campaign and see you next time.
Have an awesome day.